So the referee blows his half-time whistle, and it's all going to plan for Manchester City. They hold the advantage at the interval.
Well, we talked about their scoring record at the start of the game, and it's been the same old story today. Far too strong, far too dynamic for their opponents, and clinical when they've had the chances too. I just can't see there being a response, if I'm honest.